Moima. We arrested six teachers. These ones were found conducting classes at Yana Day and Boarding Primary School. We were given a tip-off from one of the concerned residents, and the teachers were found illegally conducting classes amidst the threat of COVID-19. And even schools were identified as super spreaders. So for the school to continue illegally conducting classes even after the ban on your schools to enable bring down the levels of the pandemic was not okay. We got 11 pupils from the school, and even the parents were now fearing to collect them from the police. They have to record statements as to why they permitted an illegality to continue. We arrested the head teacher of Yana Day and Boarding Primary School, that is in Ndiwa Lekera Juliet. The teachers include Nankabirwa Sise, Charigonza Bernard, Ntebe Nkene Akro, Naisito Ronald, and Mukasa Frederick. They are being processed for acting negligently in a manner likely to cause the spread of COVID-19.